Good afternoon. My name is Juan M. Andrade, and I am a lifelong resident here of the city of East Chicago, Indiana. I am here on behalf of the Northwest Indiana Media Coalition. Now, the Media Coalition is composed of Nuestra Comunidad Northwest Indiana, which is myself and Eve Gomez. We have the only live bilingual talk program on radio every Saturday morning from 8 o'clock in the morning to 10 o'clock in the morning on WLTH 1370 AM radio. We are also online and streaming live. In addition to that, the Northwest Indiana Media Coalition is composed of WLTH 1370 AM radio, the 411, the Gary Crusader, and Panorama Entertainment Magazine. So together, we came and formed the Northwest Indiana Media Coalition to put together the first Northwest Indiana Media Fair of its kind. This event is going to be taking place next month, Saturday, April the 21st, 2012, between 10 a.m. and 3 p.m. at Washington Irving Elementary School, which is located at 4727 Pine Avenue in Hammond, Indiana, 46327, right off Chicago Avenue. This is a first-time event. This is an event and an opportunity for media that was invited to be vendors. And I'm talking about the Northwest Indiana media in the form of newspapers, in the form of radio, in the form of TV, in the form of magazines, in the form of internet companies and social media companies. So if you are a Northwest Indiana-based media company, as one of the ones that I just indicated right now, hopefully you were sent an invitation to be a vendor at our event. Also, Chicagoland Media that has a presence in Northwest Indiana. I'm talking about your Channel 2, 579, all your major TV stations, your major Chicago radio stations, your Chicago Sun-Times, your Chicago Tribune, and your English and Spanish newspapers and media throughout in Chicagoland and Northwest Indiana were sent invitations to be part of this Northwest Indiana Media Fair. So as far as the potential media vendors, why would you want to come to this and be part of this first-time event? This event was set up to bring media and to bring the general public together. In reference to the media, it is an opportunity to come and meet with the general public. It is an opportunity to promote your products and services that are geared specifically to non-for-profit organizations, that are geared specifically to government and government officials, that are geared specifically to business and to that are geared to specifically to the general public. It's an opportunity to educate and inform the general public and everyone else concerned that is there about everything that your media company has to offer, including ads that you may have available to sell that is part of your media packet. It's an opportunity to provide information sheets about who is the contact person and the contact information in reference to the different departments of the products and services that your media company has to provide for the general public. So we think it's a great opportunity for media to be present and be a vendor at our event. In addition to that, Northwest Indiana universities, colleges, and career centers have also been sent an invitation to be a vendor. The colleges, universities, and career centers in Northwest Indiana, why should they be at this event as an event as a vendor? The thing here is that it would be an opportunity for them to promote their degree programs. If they have degree programs in media, it will be an opportunity to promote their certificate programs if they have certificate programs in media, or if they just offer different classes in media. That they can do that, promote that to the general public, and hopefully get new people to enroll in their multimedia programs that they have within their colleges, universities, or career centers. In addition to that, every media vendor that is there, whether it's an institution of higher learning or a media company, if you have any media-related internships or media-related jobs that are available, it will be a great opportunity for you to advertise those positions at our Northwest Indiana Media Fair. So as I indicated before, there's a lot of great opportunities to be here as a vendor at our Northwest Indiana Media Fair that's being put on by the Northwest Indiana Media Coalition that's going to be taking place on Saturday, April the 21st, 2012, from 10 a.m. to 3 p.m. at Washington Irving Elementary School, which is located at 4727 Pine Avenue in Hammond, Indiana, 46327. Now, in addition to that, we are going to be having three powerful media related breakout sessions that are going to be part of this event. And we have some great presenters that are coming to our event to make major presentations on media related topics. So that will also be part of our day for our media event. So you ask the people, why should they come? It will be an opportunity for the people to get to meet and know and network and communicate with the media vendors that are there. It will be an opportunity for the general public to ask questions, to make suggestions, to present your concerns about maybe a certain media there. And in essence, get informed and pick up information sheets and business cards from the different media representatives that are there from the different media companies. This is the first time something like this is being done, and it's a great opportunity for media and the general public to come together at our event. This event is free. This event is open to the general public, so there is no cost. So why not come out and be part of something that's never happened before in Northwest Indiana? We are also urging our high school students and our college students to come and be part of this event, especially if you are interested in any form of media as part of your career, as part of your future. And of course, what should be of interest to everybody will be our media workshops that I think all have to do with different topics that will be of very great importance and information to the general public that do attend. We do want to say that for those vendors that will be participating, you have until Saturday, September the 14th, 2012, to mail in your completed vendor registration form and your payment if you are going to be a vendor, and we hope you will be a vendor. So Saturday, September the 14th, 2012 is the deadline to mail in your completed vendor registration form along with your payment. And we also want to urge too that if you are a vendor, you will have the hours between 8 o'clock in the morning and 10 o'clock in the morning on Saturday, April the 21st, which is the day of our event, to come and set up. And the actual time of the event will be from 10 a.m. to 3 p.m. on Saturday, April the 21st, 2012. So I think it's a win-win situation for the vendors. It's a win-win situation for the public. It's something that's never been done. And we try to send out as many contacts in terms of vendor registration forms, in terms of vendor information that was sent out to the potential vendors. And we hope that we get as many people as possible to come out and be part of our event. There's more information that's going to be sent to the press, so please look at your local newspapers. We hope to have a lot of information regarding our event in our news media, in our radio media, in our TV media, and so forth. We're trying to utilize all the medias out there to help promote our event, including ECTV, where I'm at the present time. So we're very grateful on behalf of the Northwest Indiana Media Coalition to be able to promote this Northwest Indiana Media Fair today, which is Thursday, April the 22nd, 2012. So I think I've covered pretty much everything on here. And please also do not forget to listen to Nuestra Comunidad, Northwest Indiana, which is every Saturday from 8 a.m. to 10 o'clock on WLTH 1370 AM for follow-up information regarding our Northwest Indiana Media Fair, as well as listening to WLTH during the early hours of the week, Monday through Friday, to get updates regarding our Northwest Indiana Media Fair. So I hope I've covered everything, and urge the general public, the high school students, non-for-profits, government, and businesses to come out. Urge our media vendors to participate, be a vendor, and be a part of something that's never been done here in Northwest Indiana, and that is the Northwest Indiana Media Fair that's being put on by the Northwest Indiana Media Coalition. And on that note, I thank you very much. I thank ECTV, and we hope that we will see you on Saturday, April the 21st, 2012, between the hours of 10 a.m. and 3 p.m. at Washington Irving Elementary School in Hammond, Indiana. That's 4727 Pine Avenue. Thank you.